Wake up, Albania, Zonin Gajumi. I cannot believe what I've heard today. It is disgusting, it is heartbreaking to hear that Turkey is building and financing a big mosque in the capital of Albania, Tirana. When this mosque is completed, it will be the biggest mosque in the Balkans. I am very disappointed at the Albanian government for allowing Turkey to build this giant, ugly, disgusting sewer in the capital of Albania. The design of this mosque is not European style at all. It resembles the Great Sophia Mosque of Istanbul, which was a church during the Eastern Roman Empire. We as Albanians, the son of the Eagles, the son of Gjergj Kastrioti, the son of Arbor, and the guardians of Illyria cannot allow this project to be realized on our land. We quickly forget that we were slaves to the Ottomans for 500 years, which they did not allow any Albanian schools to be opened, and still to this day, there are no Albanian schools in Turkey. We have to realize that this is a project of Turkey to expand its religious affairs not only in Albania, but also in Bosnia, Kosovo, Philippines, and Somalia. Turkey is even planning to build a mosque in Cuba because they believe Cuba was discovered by a Muslim before Columbus. It is outrageous and must be stopped. Islam is not the religion of the European Albania. We live in Europe, not Middle East. This religion was forced to us when the Ottomans conquered our land and forced us to pay taxes. Our ancestors were slaves, and what do we do today? We allow the same people to build an ugly mosque in our land to spread Ottoman propaganda, which they target poor families, of course. We Albanians need to start believing in ourselves. To be an Albanian Catholic does not mean you are a Roman or Italian. To be a Christian Orthodox does not mean you are Greek. You are Albanian and only Albanian. We don't need mosques in Tirana. We need jobs in Tirana. We need companies in Tirana where people could go to work and earn a living. We need Western investment in Tirana to make the capital a Western-style city like the rest of Europe and the United States. Albania needs Western ideals and democracy to become prosperous. We need to rise up and block this ugly, uncivilized project before it's too late, brothers.